Members, this is the Deadmou5 costume I've come up with for Halloween here. Found some specifications online. As you see, it's sound activated. It's pretty cool. It's covered in bits of CD. It's a 14-inch paper mache ball cut out on the inside. You know, it's about 7 layers. The ears are 4 layers of cardboard with steel reinforcements. It's got, you know, spray paint and silver with the upholstery. And eyes are carved out styrofoam balls. 3 ultra bright LEDs in each. It doesn't really match to any Deadmou5 ever seen before, but it's pretty cool, you know? So, I've got about a week into it. I got a sound control module right here. It's got a sensitivity adjustment on it, so I can go how much sensitivity I want. I used a total of 10 LEDs in this project. It's got a helmet glued inside in there. Down deep inside the Deadmou5, there's a helmet. It's got 2, 4 AA battery packs. It lasts pretty darn long. And, well, it's pretty darn cool, I have to admit. It works pretty well. So, I'll put it down here. And, I'll turn on some music so you can see it.